Alright. Saved there. I guess I can remove this. Agent. The only thing that was in here. Oh. Marker on the edge of motion trackers. Maker. Use lever. There's a save game thing right here too. Was that where I just was? Yeah, I was just there. Okay, cool. I just unlocked a loop. So lockers to hide in or to search?
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that. Ripley, Amanda. You have now been locked with Apollo. Welcome to Sevastopol.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Okay. Got it. Interesting.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Okay. Working Joes are not so friendly. and some ammo on him. Oh, shit. Guess I can't go that way. Personal. Your logged message. Sensitive corporate information has been automatically detected in a Sevastolink message recently sent to this terminal. This event has been logged by Apollo on behalf of Seekson. If you have any further questions, please talk to your line manager or your nearest synthetic Seekson representative. Error. Bad path. Apollo's eye. Riggs, are you still working down in Seekson Communication? Remember that trouble you got into last year? The trouble I helped you out of? Well, it's time to repay the favor. One of my colleagues has been looking into some of the important documents and found a few problems. He's new, so he doesn't understand how we do things on Sevastopol, and he's threatening to go to Waits about it. This could hurt us all. So I need you to keep an eye on him. See if anything interesting comes up. Apollo has cameras everywhere. It just needs someone to tell it where to point to. His name is Daniel Halden. Lives in Josiah Sig's executive apartments 651. If this goes well, I might have some work for you. We could clean up here. Ransom. Folder corrupted. Utilities. Camera feed. Alright. I think that's what I need it. Come on.
Come on.
Nope.
Starting to test my patience.
Oh shit. No, look, listen, we can talk about this.
It's my turn now. It seems you and I have a problem.
Yeah, whoa, okay. It's rude. Alright, so I need to get in the vent immediately. Already opened up that path. Go back.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is always amicably.
That's not comforting. One aborted search, did the other? Bye. Okay. Guess you weren't as patient as you claimed to be. Good.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
some robots up ahead, so let's not go up ahead and just... No access this way. So it's this way. That was close. Personal Torrens Hale.
Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sebastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland Yutani Bond. You're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over.
Torrens, what the hell just happened? Sebastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sebastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sebastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
All right. Rewire. Let's get rid of camera feed. Leave air purification on, I guess. Forgot I had a motion tracker. Need to wait until he goes around again. Wait until his back is facing the other way. I want to test it. Safe in here. Oh shit! Alright, so, okay, I see where I have to go. Forward, to the right, make another right, and it's, we'll be right there. Oh, that's where I just was. I've been walking in circles when the thing is, like, right there. Was it that center thing? I'm confused. Ow, I gotta match the numbers? Or... think I did it.
Samuels! You're alive!
Poorly
it's
done.
Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at the transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Siegson personnel.
Shit.
Hopefully that's all I have to do. I have to go back. Guess I can leave. Just do some rewiring. I thought that would have turned it off. Didn't know there was a vent here. Let me here. Another vent passage I could go through.
Contents, nor disclose its presence to any third parties. We'll be with you soon. A private message from Marshal Waits will follow.
Okay. Going. Gotta go up through the ship. So I wanna go out the other way. Oh shit. Oh, I have to get past you. What are the safety protocols? No, nothing. Okay, go up. Okay.
This is Central Communications. Seeks an employee's
only. Sorry guys, hey guys, how's it going? What's up? Oh, shit. You know, you didn't have to be in my path, but you chose to be. Oh shit. Hey, look, listen, we can talk about this. We can talk about this. After that. Well, at least I have another chance to sneak past everything.
Will follow.
That's a boxed room in front of me. No point in going there. Gotta go all the way around.
GNR interrupt.
What? Almost to the comms control. Almost there.
This is Central Communications. Seeks and employees only.
Safety protocols.
scarier is this next part, because there's more robots. Okay, thought they were gonna be standing like right there. Heal myself though. Cool. Want to get up there. Pretty straight shot. As long as nothing goes awry. Jump down on me? Oh, that's what that dripping was. Sorry, my mic fell out. Let me test that really quick. That dripping is the alien. He's gonna come out after me now. I think that robot is. I just wanna come in here and save again. Or either one of them comes running after me. I need to get down these stairs. So, pretty straight shot to where I need to go next. Shit. Okay. That complicates things. I didn't even notice that was dripping. need to heal again. Oh, so I have to wait till it's not dripping. Okay. You change vents, that's good to know. Sorry, I didn't know you were there. That was rude. Probably gonna die again. Will you though? 'Cause I'm already gone. Didn't know the alien was gonna be dropping through the vents. Or that I would move. Glad it did. Are in the Skymed transit station. Samuel says send a transit car to collect you. Crime Tower. Okay, so the first one on the right when I get down there. Health up more. I think I can fully heal with that one. Some motion ahead. That moved away very quickly. This is the one. Skymed Transit Station. Please. Let me go over and save again first, since my health is all the way here.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
That's the one I want. Think I saw a robot on the other end. Or someone. Glad I escaped that.
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeks and Synthetics.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.